Hey children, welcome to grade 5 English class. In the previous class was what we learned. We saw the comprehension, first three comprehension of the lesson, the wisdom and carrots, right? So we are going to see the rest of the questions in today's class. Before going into the topic, as usual, we recall our previous thing. What was the question? What was the first question? What country had Hoxha visited? Then why did Hoxha's mother give him a paper with carrots written on it? How had Hoxha failed the king? Do you agree? So these are the questions we saw in the previous class. Have you all written this in your note? That's good. So today we are going to see the rest of the questions.
So we'll see the rest of the questions today. Fourth one, how do carrots help Hoxha teach the court about true wisdom? True wisdom pathi Hoxha eppadi அந்த கோர்ட்டில் சொன்னான் அந்த கேரட்ஸ் வச்சு. Hoxha யூசஸ் கேரட்ஸ் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் டு த கோர்ட் ஹவு ட்ரூ விஸ்டம் கேன் பி லேர்ன்டு. ஹி சேஸ் தட் ட்ரூ விஸ்டம் இஸ் லைக் அ கேரட் க்ராப், இட் இஸ் ஹிடன் இன் பிளேசஸ் தட் ஒன்லி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ்டு பீப்புள் நோ டு லுக் இன். அனுபவம் நிறையா இருக்கிற பர்சனால் மட்டும்தான் அதை பற்றி தெரிஞ்சுக்க முடியும். And just like the crop would begin to waste away if left untouched for too long, wisdom would fade if not sought at the right time. Next, what did Hoxha forget to take home? Hoxha forgot to take home the carrots that his mother had asked for. As usual, he forgot to take home the carrots, right? Yes. So already you have completed up to the third question, right? So you are going to write the fourth and fifth questions also. Learn and write in your note, children. Now, it's general information. Vegetables crossword. So across and down hints are here. You are going to use this and try this out. Okay?
Okay, children. What we saw in today's class, we saw the rest of the comprehension, right? So you are going to write this in your note once. Learn the questions and then write it, children. You will be able to learn the story better through this and you will be able to comprehend. Practice all the questions, children. See you in the next class. Thank you.